So my name is Rachel, I'm 20 years old. I'm in the IDF. My job is a Krav Maga instructor. Krav Maga is a method developed by the Israeli Defense Force, the IDF. It has a variety of techniques, starting from self-defense techniques up to using your weapon. Now, when somebody pulls your hair, there's not a lot you can do. It's gonna hurt and you might fall to the ground. The only thing you can do is right away just starting to hit all those vulnerable points. So keep yourself safe, IDF style.